bitches know I'm the fucking queen. You hoe bitches know, you dirty bum bitches know. Got these drinks on them.
Woke up, the price of coke up. I just hit them with the low cut, then call my folks up. Somebody about to get poked up, go call.
Hey guys, I have not been on here in so long. So today I'm gonna be vlogging. You guys, I look a mess. I need to get up. I have so many errands to run. So I guess it's gonna be a day in the life with me. So I'm gonna go ahead, brush my teeth, wash my face. I'm gonna come back and we're gonna start today. I have so much things to do. You guys, like, comment, and subscribe. You guys, thank you for everything that you've been. Let me wash my face. My face looking mad dusty, and I'm gonna come back, okay?
Yeah, so excuse everything, because I'm about to, get my day started or whatever. But before we start, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys. So today's gonna be my first day using these products. And it's a few of y'all that's been riding with me since my black soap video. That was my first video that ever went viral. My skin has come a long way since then, so long ago. But I was recently using Star XO that has finished. And she takes my skin forever to ship out orders, and my skin needed something ASAP. I didn't want to wait a month. As you can see, like right now, I got like a little bump. Nothing too major. So today I'll be using this India K Beauty Bar. I know it's very popular, people been using it. So this soap right here is Love the Skin That You're In. It's oat milk and honey beauty bar. So the ingredients is ocean shea butter, olive oil, coconut oil, soybean oil, canola oil, sunflower seed oil, water, lye, ground oat milk, and fragrance. Smells amazing. I actually brought two soaps and a oil, but I ended up giving the turmeric bar soap to my little sister. And then she also has this Dare to Glow, and it has like a whole bunch of, little things in it. And I can barely read the ingredients, like it's printed so like small, but I know that it's gonna be good. So it's gonna be my first time using it, so I'm going to go ahead, shower, brush my teeth and everything, and I'm gonna give you guys a review while I'm washing. I'm gonna give you guys a review and everything, and we're gonna get our day started together. It's gonna be great.
Okay, you guys, so now we are on our way to do some delivery drop-offs. Let me show you guys. So I am on my way to go deliver packages. I have way more packages in my trunk and of my car and stuff. So we are on our way. My hair looks amazing, you guys. So literally I am on the way to deliver packages. We're going to be doing that for a little minute all day today. Then I plan to get a car wash. I plan to get a new piercing. I plan to do some Ubering, Saturday, grocery shop, do some laundry, you guys. So you guys are gonna come with me to do all those things. So right now I am, like I said, I'm on the way to my first person I had to make a delivery to. And if you guys are probably wondering, like, what you delivering, girl? Girl, I'm delivering clothes. Y'all should be following my business, Shop Studio 54. I'm gonna put the name down below. Amazing clothing. So yeah. I know you guys are probably wondering, like, where have I been? What have I been doing? And you guys, I don't know if y'all want a video for another day about that, but these past few months I have been in like a transition stage. I literally have been, yeah, I'm trying to literally go cross over, hopefully. So yeah, I literally have been in a transition.
1.6 miles, turn left to merge onto I-95 South.
Yesterday, my little nursing program or whatever for my CNA license or whatever. opening a business. Today I am actually looking at a potential property for my boutique or whatever, you guys. So I'm just so excited. I'm you guys actually will be coming on that journey with me today, actually. So I am very excited. Everything has been working out in my favor. Clearly my skin is glowing. I am not stressing. And it has not been easy. It actually has been very hard to be only 19, you know, and, you know, working and doing all these things. And like I said, it has not been easy at all. But when you were petty, or when you look this good, it ain't easy, you guys. So I'm gonna tag the girl who did my hair because she did an amazing job. Like, literally, what lace. This is my real hair, y'all. Giving the girls for my thumbnail. Or should we do like this? Literally just so freaking cute. Shout out to all of you guys. I love, 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 love when you guys comment. You guys have made my sugar daddy video get like, I think it's like at 20k views. I really
don't. In 1 mile, turn left to merge onto I-95 South.
I got a nose piercing and a tattoo. I wish I vlogged, but I was just going through so much at those times. I was so busy, you know, with so much other things, literally being an adult and stuff. But I honestly love, love, love all of you guys. You guys literally give me a little bit of motivation to record. Like, I literally have no motivation. Hopefully you guys love this little vlog that I've done today, that I'm doing today, because I literally have zero motivation these past few months to record anything. So yeah, you guys are coming with me today to see what my life is like on just a regular Saturday. I slept in. I actually overslept tonight. Today I usually be up at like 8 in the morning, but because school is over, I wanted to just sleep in a little bit. Now I am paying the price because my day feels like it's almost over. But yeah, so now we're gonna go to do a delivery drop off, and we are going to
go past this light. Then at the next one, turn left.
I'm gonna keep you guys posted. I'm gonna go ahead and I'll be back when I'm at the first person's house, okay? You guys, it is so hot outside. My hair is getting messed up. But I am leaving the first person's, I'm leaving the first drop off. I love her. Shout out to her. Shout out to Sammy. She support my business, y'all. I love all my supporters. I love everyone who buy from me. Even if you don't buy from me, but you constantly repost my page, like, I love you guys. I love anybody who's willing to do that, because you know it's not hard being a young black owned entrepreneur at that, you guys. So it is not easy. Next, we are our next stop is to the post office. Y'all, excuse my car. My car has been acting up. I just have not had time to go to the mechanic. But next up, we are on our way to the post office. I have to do some shipping. I have to ship out a lot of packages, actually. And so we are on our way to the post office, you guys. I know you guys see packages all over my car. My car is filled with packages, you guys. Filled. My car, my trunk, everything. Everything is filled. So I'm gonna keep you guys updated when I get to the post office to show you guys how I do that. Okay, you guys. So I actually couldn't record when I was at the post office because it was raining so hard, you guys, and I was worried about my hair. So I literally just went in, dropped them off, and ran back out. Plus, my car, they was honking at me. The folks was honking at me. So I really wasn't able to record. Now I am on my way to go get a car wash and probably Uber after. I'm not really too much sure, but I just left a drop-off, another drop-off. So today is getting good. Orders are coming in, you guys. So don't play crazy. Yeah, don't play crazy, y'all. Y'all better go follow Shop Studio 54. I will be doing a giveaway soon. So I'm very excited. I feel like I should do a giveaway. When I get to 1K subscribers, I am going to be doing a giveaway and a raffle. I'm probably like up a wig and an outfit and stuff. I'm not really too sure. But yeah, I hope everybody's having a good day so far. So far, my day is going good. So yeah, probably might eat soon. So I'll probably be recording when I go grab a bite and stuff. So I'm not quite sure, but you guys, I will keep you guys posted at the car wash. So see y'all there. Okay guys, so I actually didn't get a car wash. The weather is kind of like iffy right now, so I'm not sure. And also because the girl who I was supposed to meet up with to see the property for my business, she actually she told me earlier that she was going to be at the shop from like 1 to 2, so it was like around 1:44 when I was on my way to get a car wash. And I was just like, let me just go to her instead. And literally on my way to her, she was like, she's still home. So I'm just like, okay. And she was just like, come at 4. So that's that. So now we are over here. I was gonna get a car wash, but then some Uber orders started coming in. So now we are Ubering. My car is so dirty, y'all. They got KFC. It's literally funking up my car. I don't eat fast food, you guys. In the video where I do a where have I been and stuff, my next video, I will literally tell you guys everything. Y'all, my ear is itching. It's like my cartilage piercing been so itchy lately. Oh, y'all, I am trying to get a piercing today. I did tell you guys that. Hopefully, the tattoo shops usually close late, so I'm not really stressing that. But, like I was saying, yeah, in the next video, I will tell you guys, I do not eat fast food at all. Like, this KFC is funking up my car. So, I am on the way now to go drop off this order, and I will see you guys there. I couldn't record, so I just did my first Uber delivery for the day. The resident, I guess, is very nice. The resident's place is very nice. My hair, I'm trying to revive back the curls, you guys. I got my hair curled yesterday. The curls dropped. It's a little still cute. Still has some curls. Still have, you know, some curls. Still cute part in the middle, you know. So I'm literally gonna go ahead, don't really know what I'm doing next, but I'm just gonna go ahead and on to the next task, I guess. Okay, hey y'all, so I'm actually here at the room, about to go actually see inside. My mask is so dirty. About to see inside. Okay you guys, I am back. Oh my god, look like I was sweating. I absolutely love the place. I'm not too sure about the size though. The girl was super sweet. I already knew her. She did my lashes before. She gave me a service before and everything. Yeah, I look like I'm sweating hot. It's just Miami weather. It's just no joke to play with. I'm just super really excited for this new journey, you guys. I absolutely love the place. I absolutely really love it. It's a good price to me. It's a really good price. So I would just have to, you know, just work hard, kind of like achieve it or whatever. But I will like show you guys some clips. I really didn't want to record because me and the girl was really interacting. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna insert clips or whatever. Now I'm gonna go get a car wash, you guys. I still haven't gotten a car wash. I just been working, you guys. You guys know I'm a busy working woman. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the pictures. I'm gonna insert the clips. I actually really love it, but my problem is I fall in love so fast. That's the Scorpio in me. That's the problem. I fall in love so fast. The girl was just telling me like to keep like my options open. Mind you guys, I looked somewhere before. I went looking at places before. I lost deposits on places. I feel like this place will come with a lot of opportunities because it will be multiple people in the shop. It's very central, a very central location where a lot of people be in. So I would just have to, you know, upgrade all of my stuff, better service, you know. So I'm really excited. I'm nervous. This is really going to be like a new journey for me. So I hope to move in by the new month. I hope to move in by August or by July or August. Everything is just happening so fast for me, you guys. I'm 19, you know. I have so much going for myself right now. And 2021, I'm just opening all doors and locking the ones behind me. just moving forward with my life, you know, guys. Just with YouTube, I'm moving forward with my TikTok. I'm moving forward being a creator in general, just moving forward being a business owner, entrepreneur, being a student, because, you know, I go to school and stuff. So with all of that being said, you know, I'm just gonna be moving forward. Everything is coming so fast paced being an adult, you guys. Like, I cannot like tell you guys how, like, it's not easy being an adult. It's not easy paying bills. It's not easy. But you guys, I'm very excited about this new journey. I know that God is with me. I just want to keep on putting content out for you guys. Every new update in my life, I want to just put that out for you guys. And I just hope you guys continue to be with me onto this journey. Hopefully in the next few videos, one of them will be me moving in and me decorating and me styling. Hopefully you guys can help me with this journey. Comment down below like how you guys want me to style it. The only thing is, I won't be able to paint the room. That'll be the only thing. I won't be, if I move into this place, if I do decide, I won't be able to, you know, paint the room. That's really the only bad thing, which I don't really mind because I don't plan on being there for long. And yeah, you guys, I'm just so nervous. So now it's time to go get this car wash, and I'm gonna meet you guys at the car wash.
Hey guys, so I am still in my car. I am currently eating Taco Bell. You guys, I have been doing deliveries. My hair is a mess. This weather's horrible. I actually couldn't get a car wash because it is raining. Miami weather is so trash. I'm gonna try to get a piercing tonight. I really want one. I'm gonna have a dinner tomorrow. I know you guys heard me say I don't eat fast food, y'all. I really don't, I promise you guys. But I've been on the road all day, up and down everywhere. I've been Ubering, I've been doing deliveries. I actually have a delivery to go make, and I actually have an Uber order to go pick up. So I'm just taking a break, you guys. Taking a break, eating loaded nachos. Yeah. I'm so tired, you guys. I'm so happy I have leftovers from my dinner last night. You guys, I got my gym's done. You guys haven't seen that. Every time people stop me and ask me, they be like, oh my god, do we have braces? I'm like, you don't see braces on none of my other teeth. Like, but then again, my lips are very low. So never seen. But you guys, I am going to finish eating, and I'm gonna get back to y'all when I get to either the tattoo shop or Krispy Kreme. Hey you guys, so today is the next day. I was not able to finish my vlog yesterday. I got so tired, but I am here at the tattoo shop. I don't know if you guys could see, but I'm here at the tattoo shop, you guys. I am gonna try to get I want 3 piercings today. We're gonna go with a surface, hopefully my edges let me, and we're gonna go with a third piercing. Yeah, I'm a little bit scared because I don't really like needles. Hopefully there's a piercer inside. But okay, so we're gonna go inside.